Sant Lyc yn datgan genedigaeth Crist. Tua'r un adeg dyma Cesar Augustus yn gorchymyn cynnal cyfrifiad drwy'r ymerodraeth Rufeinig i gyd. Hwn oedd y cyfrifiad cyntaf, gafodd ei gynnal cyn bod Corinius yn llywodraethwr Syria. Roedd pawb yn mynd adre i'r trefi lle cawson nhw ei geni, i gofrestru ar gyfer cyfrifiad. Felly, gan fod Joseph yn perthyn i deulu'r brenin Dafydd, gadawodd Nazareth yn Galilea a mynd i gofrestru yn Judea, yn Bethlehem, hynny ydy tref Dafydd. Aeth yno gyda Mair, oedd yn mynd i fod yn wraig iddo, ac oedd erbyn hynny'n disgwyl babi. Troedd yn wynod oedd yn amser i'r babi gael ei eni, a dyna lle cafodd ei phlentyn cyntaf ei eni, bachgen bach. Dyma hi'n lapio cadachau geni yn ofalus amdano, a osod i orwedd mewn cafn ar gyfer bwydo anifeiliaid. Doedd dim lletu iddyn nhw aros ynddo. Diolch fwy ddim.
Thank you. John unfolds the great mystery of the incarnation. In the beginning was the Word, and the Word was with God, and the Word was God. The same was in the beginning with God. All things were made by him, and without him was not anything made that was made. In him was life, and the life was the light of men. And the light shineth in darkness, and the darkness comprehended it not. There was a man sent from God, whose name was John. The same came for a witness, to bear witness of the light, that all men through him might believe. He was not that light, but was sent to bear witness of that light. That was the true light, which lighteth every man that cometh into the world. He was in the world, and the world was made by him, and the world knew him not. He came unto his own, and his own received him not. But as many as received him, to them gave the power to become the sons of God, even to them that believe on his name, which were born, not of blood, nor of the will of the flesh, nor of the will of man, but of God. And the Word was made flesh, and dwelt among us, and we beheld his glory, the glory as of the only begotten of the Father, full of grace and full of truth. Thanks be to God.